Survivors of severe COVID-19 are more than twice as likely to die over the following year than those who experienced milder symptoms or remain uninfected, according to new research published in Frontiers in Medicine, suggesting serious infections may cause significant damage to long-term health. Arch Mainous, a professor at the University of Florida and the study's lead author, said the research expanded upon previous work showing that patients with severe COVID-19 who recovered were at significantly greater risk of being hospitalized in the subsequent 6 months. Mainous said, "We must be taking your chances and hoping for successful treatment in the hospital doesn't convey the full picture of the impact of COVID-19. While not able to prevent all infections, COVID-19 vaccines drastically cut the odds of severe illness and hospitalization in breakthrough cases. The vast majority of deaths from COVID-19 have been among the unvaccinated, and hospitals in parts of the country have been pushed to their limits with a deluge of unvaccinated COVID-19 patients. Nearly a year after vaccines became freely and widely available in wealthy countries, leaders still lament the pandemic of the unvaccinated amid poor uptake and a resurgence of cases. Placing the immediate risk of COVID-19, this research supports a growing body of evidence outlining the persistent and sometimes new symptoms some coronavirus patients experience for weeks or months after their initial infection. The list of potentially debilitating symptoms for long COVID is long. One study identifies over 200, and covers the entire body, ranging from memory loss and hallucinations to tremors, fatigue and digestive issues. Research suggests that 1 in 5 COVID-19 patients will go on to be diagnosed with a mental illness within 3 months of recovery, and conditions affecting the brain and thinking are common. Vaccines also appear to slash the risks of developing long COVID, studies suggest, though the precise mechanism of this is not yet understood, aside from preventing infection in the first place. ICU is full of the unvaccinated, my patients with them is wearing thin, Guardian. COVID-19 Post-acute Sequelae Among Adults, 12-month mortality risk, Frontiers in Medicine. People with mental health disorders nearly twice as likely to die from COVID, study finds, Forbes. The billionaire who controls why,